our Tirthankars, they are considered Nirbhay, Abhay. Then why do they need this Shashan Dev or Rakshak Devs?
It is not for Tirthankars, the Shasan Dev and Rakshak Devs, okay? It is for the followers. That's the keep in mind, it is for us. That's even though we use the word Shasan Rakshak, okay? Tirthankar don't need it. Tirthankar, even if you read the Mahavir's life story, when Mahavir renounced the world and took the diksha at the age of 30, right? Indra came and requested Mahavira, you are going to go through lot of upsargas and parishah in your sadhana kal. Sadhana kal for Mahavira was 12 and a half years. Okay. In that sadhana kal means after diksha until he attains kevalgnan, that time period is called sadhana kal. In that sadhana kal, he did lot of upsarga. He went through lot of upsarga and parishah. Okay, upsarga is a man-made. You can see like people put the nails in the ear, and people, if you read the stories after stories in that sadhana kal story, how much he suffered, and that suffering occurred. Mahavira, did that way not with the help of anybody. Mahavira went through that suffering. But here Indra is telling you on the day of Diksha, you are going to go through all this suffering, which might deter your sadhana. So let me stay with you and I'll protect you and you continue your sadhana. What is the sadhana of Mahavira? Meditation. For 12 years, 12 and a half years, what did Mahavira did? Basically, meditation. So Mahavira answered to Indra that please don't do it. I cannot attain liberation, or I cannot attain Kevalgnan by protecting me, myself being protected by you. I have to face myself and come out from those suffering, okay, without disturbing my mind. And that took Mahavira 12 and a half years, if you just notice it. Mahavira did not do tapascharya for 12 and a half years. We keep track of his tapascharya. In reality, tapascharya happened when Mahavira feel like no hungry, he went for food. It is when he was hungry and he realized the body needs some nutrients, he went and got the food and ate. But all the time of 12 and a half years, what he did is the meditation. What is the purpose of meditation? The purpose of meditation is mind control. Okay, see, in our case today, we cannot direct our mind what to think. Mind is like totally, sometimes I want to do something, but my mind forced me to do something different. Okay. So the whole Jain religions or any religion, in fact, can you control your own mind? If you can, when you want to think, you think. If you don't want to think, you don't think. If you have that ability, then you attain the liberation in reality. Okay, you attain the Kevalgnan. The Kevalgnani the state of Kevagnan is Amani Dasha. That means he lives only in presence. We do always either in the past or in future. We are always thinking. And mind never gets tired. If the continuously thinking, would if I am continuously walking, I get tired. Okay. So bodily, I can be a tired person. Okay. Speech-wise, if I continuously talk, I get tired. Okay. And we acquire karma due to body, speech, and mind. But mind is the only one. It keep continuously thinking. It cannot take a rest. And it is not under my control even. Everything else I can control it, but not my own mind. So that's what the meditation is. That's how the Tirthankar did the meditation for 12 and a half years. And when he got totally mind under control, means no more vibration, no more thinking in the mind, that state is called Amani Dasha, okay, where mind stops. And that is the state, Kevagnani state. All right, so this is what Bhagavan Mahavira did. This is what the sadhana of Jainism is, that can you attain that way? And there are intermediate steps. Reduce all your kashaya, because all the kashaya exists because of your mind. Kashaya means greed, anger, disease, whatever you say. All right? Because somebody is not doing the way I want to, so I get angry. When I see something outside good, I say, I like to buy that one, because that will make me more happy than what I am right now. These are all, mind is the one telling me, and that thing is the sadhana call for any monks or nuns, in fact, any of the Jain. Okay, make sure you continue to do the meditation, completely control your mind. This is how you're going to attain the Kevagna. All right? Does it make sense?
Yes, Uncle.